What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Priceless, Inferno, and Murder with Rump. This is FSB, man. Y'all told me, you know what I'm saying? A while back, we was doing a lot of Dutch reactions, you know, in the drill category. And some of y'all was telling me, like, bro, we got other artists. You got to step outside just to drill music. And I'm going to be honest. SFB was the first group that I heard that I thought was just straight fire from over there from the Netherlands. I'm still waiting on y'all to jump in the comment sections and hit me with some more, you know what I'm saying? Put me on some new music. But so far, I know I'm damn near going to enjoy this. And from the opening scene, I see Twerk, Romp, you know what I'm saying, on the little baddie. I'm thinking this is finna go in the right direction, man. I'm going to be honest with you. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on notifications. Follow me on Instagram and stay down. Come up underscore December. Without further ado, man, let's get it. Hey, I gotta say, already starting off, it got that y'all know how I feel about them beats already, you know what I'm saying? This you know, it sound like a lot of them beats is used with the reggae style, you know what I'm saying? But I'm interested to see how this one turned up so far. It ain't nothing too special right now, you know what I'm saying? It's a nice beat you can, you know what I'm saying, vibe to. They got the girl in there, in my opinion, you know what I'm saying? She went a little crazy with the surgery, you know what I'm saying? But that ass still fat though, you know what I'm saying? But hey, let's get into it, man. Hey, I'm finna break this down. He said, "Tu buela, ayo mio." He said, "Joe body, oh my god." Somebody jump in the comment section right now and drop hashtag right or wrong if I was right about that part. I know for a fact. I'm getting, you know what I'm saying? I've been listening to this Dutch shit for a minute. And I'm getting into it, man. He just said, "Joe body, oh my god." Somebody let me know if I was right or wrong, man. And I guarantee you I'm right. They went crazy. Okay, they went crazy, man. They in a Phantom. You see, they got the Rolls Royce out there, you know what I'm saying, going crazy. And then they got her, you know what I'm saying, hitting her with the baby oil and shit. So they basically, I know this is supposed to be for the clubs. This strictly for the clubs. Somebody translate what they talking about in this. I'm sure they talking about some twerking type shit, but I want to know exactly what the hook translate. All I need y'all to translate is the chorus for me, man. Okay. So he obviously a hood nigga. He came straight in. Gunplay. The runway. So basically, you know what I'm saying? If he gotta, you know what I'm saying, pull up, he gonna pull up with gunplay and then leave the town, you know what I'm saying, on the runway. Basically, he gonna take a flight and get up out of here. I'm fucking with this shit so far, man. This getting added to the playlist, man. Shout out to y'all for requesting this one, man. I'm fucking with it. Ik zie die mannen schemen. Ik ben in die zeven zonder ribben aan het leanen. Ik ben met die mannen weinig denken gelijk squeezen. Ik ben met lil mama icy wrist en new freezer. Schatje, kan je stoppen met die roze? Van deze tijden is mijn vida loca. Dan met je lifestyle. Je ziet het aan mijn watch, ik ben lifestyle. Je weet hoe ik het doe, ik geef hem mijn klaar. Hey, what was dude name that just finished rapping right there? Which one was that? Is that Frenna? Because somebody told me Frenna is the leader of SFB and he like the most popular over there in the in the Netherlands. So let me know, is that true? Is Frenna the hottest artist over there, hands down, in Holland, I guess you could say too? Let me know. Who is y'all greatest, you know what I'm saying, top person at the top of the game right now?
He call your brain and your country. So dig bitch I love. Yeah, my step up from my dumpy, dumpy, dumpy. Baby, they got dumpy, dumpy. He call your brain and your country.
They going crazy, though. She hairy in a motherfucker. Her titties was hairy. Shailu. What that mean? What Shailu? What that mean? Yeah, somebody translate that part for me, man. But this one, this a nice little banger. It ain't as turned up to me. It's shut down. But this a nice one too, man. It's a nice follow-up track. I need y'all to jump in the comment section. Let me know what y'all want to get to next, man. Give me some fire, man. You know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel, again, welcome. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. Follow me on Instagram and stay down. Come up underscore December. Up next, we got Chivv with Weinig Warden Zegenville. This one produced by Jimmy Huru. Shout out to Jimmy Huru. Shout out to Chivv, man. Y'all know we did that Chivv in my last American reaction, Dutch music reaction. It was crazy, man. That one was fire, man. You know what I'm saying? We just did the SFB Rompe. I like that one. You know what I'm saying? I'm hoping this one, you know what I'm saying, is a little bit better. I rock with Chivv. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple tracks from Chivv on my channel. So go check them out if y'all have it, man. Again, I got to say salute to y'all for having me, man. Look, let me get closer to the mic. I appreciate y'all for having me, man. Hit that subscribe button and turn on your notifications and smash the like button on this video so we can stick around on these topics, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get some more content up for y'all, man. Keep rocking with me, man. I see y'all, man. A lot more of y'all got to hit that subscribe button. No, y'all watching the video and y'all not hitting that subscribe button. Let me know if y'all rocking with me or not, man. Do y'all like these videos or not? Let me know. Jump in the comment section. Let me know. Do you like this? Yes or no? You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Ooh, I like how that beat just dropped in. He finna sign a deal. Okay.
Ik ben op de grind, dat is essentieel. Ik move in silence, homie, weinig woorden zeggen veel.
What is fire?
Ik sign voor die record deal. Want ik heb money on my mind, dus ik stack a mil.
He said, I got money on my mind trying to stack a meal. Hey, let me know if he just said, I got money on my mind trying to stack a meal. I guarantee you that's what he just said, man. If y'all didn't know, I was half Dutch, man. Yes. You know what I'm saying? This is fire. I like the way this beat dropped in. This is finna be one of the coldest beats I heard from the Netherlands. No bullshit. This beat is fire right here. Shout out to my nigga Chivv, man. And shout out to y'all for requesting this one, man. This is fire. We throwing this straight on the playlist. Move in silence. Free the guys, man. So basically, niggas snitching on him to the police, you know what I'm saying? Because they don't like what he doing, you know what I'm saying? He getting money, doing his thing, trying to stack a meal, you know what I'm saying? And niggas trying to snitch on him to prevent him from getting his meal, you know what I'm saying? This is a real nigga right here, man. And one of the things I like about Chivv, I'm finna talk to y'all on some artistry type shit. I noticed with the last video I seen with him, he liked to change scenes and sets and shit like that. I like that about him, man. That's real creative, man. I see he one of them type of artists. So I'm hoping he do, you know what I'm saying? He give us a lot more in this one, man. This one getting, this straight on the playlist, man. This probably gonna be one of my favorite songs from over there. I'm liking this a lot.
My heart is koud and daarom toon ik geen emotie. Je shows a love, maar ze had on the lucky. Hey, waar de wil is, is ze weg. Dus begrijp je dat ik weg wil. Jullie niggas zien die verschil. Jullie niggas zien die verschil.
Little nigga.
Ze real met je zijn, maar ze gaan in billen naar de setpil. Daarom fuck ik niet meer play. Heet zegt die motherfucker. Homie, ik ben op de kring. Ik heb money on my mind, dus ik stek hem mil. Ik wil een bedrijf en wat personeel. Die partij wil ik met ijs, maar ik heb geduld. Ik ben op de grind, dat is essentieel. Ik move in silence, homie, weinig woorden zeggen van. Ik ben bezig met mijn tracks, voel me beter dan de rest. Okay. Voel mezelf de king of rap, daarom claim ik deze plek. Man is
king. So he said he finna claim the king of rap and he coming for a plaque. And something about somebody being flat. So he the king of rap, he coming for a plaque and niggas flat. You know what I'm saying? So either he saying niggas pockets flat or niggas music is flat. You know what I'm saying? Ain't popping. Some flat. Let me know if I'm right or wrong, but this is what I'm hearing. You know what I'm saying?
Komen als mijn leven was verpest. Daarentegen ben geblest. Ja, die strepen net als crack. Ik vroeg niemand om te halen. Alleen op benen sta je recht. En we streven naar succes. Maar zie mijn leven als een test. Je moet niet zeggen wat je weet. Maar je moet weten wat je zegt. En weinig woorden zeggen veel. Homie, ik ben op de grind. Dat is essentieel.
Hey, what?
Ik move in silence, homie. Weinig woorden.
What Vinick Warden Secafil, what that mean? Somebody translate this for me, man. This is fire, man. Whatever Vinick Warden Secafil is, 100% I'm with it, man. No bullshit. I'm with Vinick Warden Secafil.
Heb je liever dat ik sign for die record deal? Want ik heb money on my mind, dus ik stek een mil. Ik wil een bedrijf en wat personeel. Die patek wil ik met ijs, maar ik heb geduld. Ik ben op de grind, dat is essentieel.
What he's saying with this look into my eyes? He's saying something about look into my eyes. He said look my eyes and that and that. Something like that. Damn, my nigga just tried to, you know what I'm saying, go do his thing and then run out with the bag, man. Hey, this was fire. I don't know why y'all ain't been told me about this one, man. We throwing this straight on the playlist, man. Hey, hold on. We got to see what happened to my boy, man. Oh, they let my nigga go? Why they let him go? That just confused the shit out of me. Okay, well, I guess they let him go. Oh, shit. Whoa, I didn't see that coming. So they didn't let him go. He fought his way off of them, ran to the whip. You know what I'm saying? Made it out with the shit. I don't know why they didn't just run to his car and, you know, try to get him out the car. They ran to their car, though, to be able to crap. That was some crazy shit right there. That just fucked my head up. I ain't even gonna lie. Shout out to my boy Shiv, man. This was a nice production, man. Shout out to Jimmy Huru. This beat was fire, man. I'll give this a 10 out of 10, man. This one was straight fire. This was better than that SFB Rump, if you ask me. I'm gonna keep it 100, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to the channel, man. I appreciate y'all for having me, man. This is some very good music, man. And I'm gonna keep it 100, man. If you're new to the channel, look. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, man. If y'all liking this, hit that like button, man. We get this video to over 100 likes, man. Y'all know we coming with some more, man. Hit that like button. Tell a friend to tell a friend about the channel. Make sure you subscribe. Share this video on Facebook. Share it on Twitter. Share a snippet or something on Instagram, man. Do all that, man. Up next, we got Kempi and the Block Party. And it's the Cocaina remix featuring Josylvio and Sevn Alias. Hey, y'all already know. I know who Sevn Alias is. I got some of him on my channel, man. I don't know who he is like that, but I got a reaction with him on my channel, though. I never heard of Kempi. I never heard of the Block Party. If y'all haven't, it's going to be our first time hearing them together, man. If you're new to the channel, welcome, man. Shout out to everybody from the Netherlands, man. Again, I got to say, I appreciate y'all for having me, man. I need y'all to hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so y'all get the alert when I drop new videos, man. Jump in the comment section. Let me know what you want to get to next, man, and we're going to get to it, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Let's get this video over 100 likes, man. Without further ado, salute to the affiliate links in the description section. Let's get it, man.
Zodra de zon opkomt, dan ga ik trappen, borden slengen tot ik pop. Ik heb cocaïne, geen kop. Ik geef het koppel, blijf ze gooien op de toon. Die krijgen het op in brokken, maar ik flip het op in pets.
He said, I'm gonna be flipping crack. You know I gotta flip it and you know I double back. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with it. You know what I'm saying? He talking about when he do what he do. Double back mean, you know what I'm saying? Once you get what you get and it's gone, you gonna save all the money to double up. You know what I'm saying? You gonna double back. You know what I'm saying? So if you got one the first time, once you done and it's time to re-up, you gonna come back and get two. You know what I'm saying? That's a double. You know what I'm saying? We know these. This a real nigga right here, man.
Cocaine. De doppen en diamonds, ik kom van mijn island. De strippers zijn nijno, de body is dino. Check me op de pandrein, dat is dino. Scratching, dat is dino.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, this beat, it sounded a little too, you know what I'm saying? It sounded a little too much like that for me. But the way he came on riding the beat with that flow, let me pull it back right here so y'all can see what I'm talking about. That was fire. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm gonna keep it 1,000 with you. That was fire. I fuck with that. Listen to how he came. Like, this part was too much for me. I don't like this. Just a little bit too much. But how he just slowed it down, running the diamonds covering my island. That was fire.
The strippers ain't nine. The body is dino.
The body is dino. Scratching us dino. What scratching us dino mean?
That's us the song.
The ante song. Gone. That sound cold right there. Hold on. We gotta pull that. I like. Hold on, I ain't trying to pause for me and shit. I like that part, how he slowed it down, like how he switched up his flow. That's nice right there. Let me know what y'all think about this. Do y'all fuck with Kempi? Or who is that part? Who is that singing that part right there? Who is this singing this part right here? I like this flow, man. He said, fuck this, nigga. I'm done. I can't do this shit no more. I need that cocaine. So he said, I was pushing shit. Hold on. He going crazy. He going crazy. He saying so much shit. You know we gotta pull it back. He said I was slanging it in the West, pushing packs. Hold on. He said too much. Then he said that gang, gang, bang, bang, all that shit. That flow is real nice, man. We gotta pull this back, man. I'm sorry.
Cocaine. Ik krijg die shit in brokken, maar ik push die shit in packs. In the West, nieuwe strakke Air Max. Feeling blessed. Roekeloos op de weg. Die koude ammoniak, die splits die lellen in de plek.
He putting them in packs, man.
Flip it up in packs. Die dope uit hier op fitness en ik kijk op money stacks.
That's crazy. So y'all don't use sandwich bags, y'all don't use like little plastic bags, you know, like them little bags you can get from the corner store, they come in a box, and then, you know, you could put like a little, like two pieces of bread in there, you know what I'm saying, like for your lunch and shit. Y'all don't use that, and then, you know, rip off the corners, you know what I'm saying? Let me know, man, what's going on, man. They look like he using real paper packs, you know what I'm saying? Is that how y'all really do it over there? Somebody let me know. I don't know about this, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm just speculating.
In the dash, but with coke on the weg. Coke in the trap, ik rij rondjes door de buurt op zoek.
So he got coke. Basically, he got coke on the dash, coke in the stash, coke in the trap. You know what I'm saying? He got coke everywhere. Everywhere you fucking look, this nigga gonna have some, you know what I'm saying? He gonna have it. That's all he's saying.
Dat is een keus, ik heb de skit, skit. Oh, yeah, ik pull up gelijk, yeah. Ze moet op de bar.
He said, why, yeah.
Why, yeah, I got the cry, yeah, but I'm just
oh, so he said, why, yeah, and then he said, if I got to, I'll pull up on a bike, yeah, I'll be posted up on a stoop all night, yeah. Let me know if that's what he said. I guarantee you that's what he just said, man. I told y'all, I'm getting fluent with this Dutch shit. The more y'all put me up on this shit, the more I'm going to start understanding this shit, man. Somebody let me know if I was right or wrong in that part, man. Salute to my boy Kempi and the Block Party and Josylvio and Sevn Alias. This is fire, man. This was a hit. This was a straight banger, man. We can throw this on the playlist, too. By the time y'all check, it's going to be on there, man. If you're new to the channel, man, I got to say salute to y'all, man. Shout out to everybody in the Netherlands. I appreciate y'all for having me, man. Smash that like button. Smash the subscribe button. Turn on notifications. Follow me on Instagram. Stay down. Come up. _December. Up next, we got Donnie with Barry Hayes featuring Willie Wartaal. Now, this is some straight up out the Netherlands. I never heard of nobody on this, none of these, you know what I'm saying, words before. This is all new to me. If y'all haven't heard of this, it's going to be our first time listening to it together, man. Welcome to the channel, man. If you're from the Netherlands, I got to say, man, salute to y'all. I appreciate y'all for having me again, man. I'm going to keep letting y'all know that, man, because y'all the ones who letting me know what's fire and what's not, man. Jump in the comment section. Let me know what you want to get to next. You know what I'm saying? Salute to the affiliate links in the description section, man. Let's get straight into it, man. That last one we did was fire, man. Let's see what this do.
Got money, spend a month more than inflation. The money look a Gwen Stefani.
Yeah, this nigga like he on some weird shit. I ain't even gonna lie.
Is gevallen pink. We gaan oerend hard. Ben in jouw link. Steek hem op in een leren baadje. Ik doe mijn ogen open en ik fantaseer. Ik heb geen emotie, ik leef niet mee. Schat, ik liet eraan.
Somebody let me know what's going on, man. Because the beat already a funky type of beat, you know what I'm saying, that I ain't really rocking with. You know, but I'm trying to give it the benefit of the doubt. Let me know what y'all think about this, man. Is this something y'all rocking to over there, man? Because I'm going to be honest, we wouldn't be rocking to this over here, but I'm trying to listen to it to listen to the flow of, you know, the sound of the music and all that. But this wouldn't, I'm going to be honest, this wouldn't be something we'll be playing over here. The way he rapping, you know, the I'm trying to listen to the sound of his raps, that don't sound bad. But this ain't, you know what I'm saying, this don't seem like some, you know what I'm saying, we'll be on, man. What is he rapping about? Somebody let me know. Yeah, he going crazy with this shit. I don't know what he on. This look like some comedian shit or something.
Ik Donkey Kong. Nu geef ik shows. Dat is dom. Rap game Dennis Storms. Ik heb die breakijzer. Gewoon nog wat Barry Hayes in mijn grind.
Okay. So I understood that. You know, he said Donkey Kong something about doing shows, and then he said he got Barry Hayes in his grinder. You know what I'm saying? So this sound like he talking about some, you know what I'm saying? Some, but I don't know. This ain't getting put on the playlist. We ain't adding this to the playlist, y'all. I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. Do y'all like this Donnie Barry Hayes? You know what I'm saying? If this is an artist that y'all rock with, let me know some songs that might be better than this, but this ain't my style, man. I gotta keep it 1,000 with y'all. This shit weird as hell, I ain't even gonna lie. This video is cringy as fuck. This video is super cringy, y'all. I don't know what's going on with this, but I think this must be popping over there, you know what I'm saying? This gotta be what y'all like. You know what I'm saying? It's the video doing numbers. But I don't understand why, you know what I'm saying? Is Donnie a new artist? How long has Donnie been rapping, you know what I'm saying? And why is this song going so viral? Because this don't sound like, you know what I'm saying, too hot of a song to me. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want me to be honest, you know what I'm saying? So let me know. Somebody jump in the comment section. Let me know something, man. I really need to know this. You know what I'm saying? Salute to y'all, man. Matter of fact, we finna take a minute, man. Salute to y'all for having me, man. I got a lot of y'all that watched the last video, man. We did 30,000 views on the last American Reacts to Dutch Rap, but we didn't get 30,000 subscribers, man. The subscribers gotta match the amount of views, you know what I'm saying? If y'all come check in, hit that subscribe button. It's free. Hit the like button. It's free, man. Rock with me. Let me know if y'all rocking with me or not, man. Let's go, man.
Betty Hayes, I'm all the tata sound hottest. 2 jaar geleden op een after. Hey, real talk for you, bro. Fuck.
And why they do this video like this? This shit weird as hell. This is like, yeah, this weird as hell, man. What's going on with this, man? What is this about? What is this going? What's going on with this? Why do they got all these niggas in blonde wigs playing the same character or whatever the fuck they doing, like morphing into the same like image of a person? I don't understand this. What's going on? I don't know, man. I guess this is one of them ones. Guess you gotta be from the Netherlands to understand this one.
Fuck with can buy flexible the pink. Fuck with can buy flexible the pink.
Yeah, I tried, man. Alright, that's the end of this one. We gotta wrap this one up, man. If you're new to the channel, salute, man. Thank you for pulling up again, man. But hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, hit the like button, man. Jump in the comment section, let me know what you want to get to next. If you got something that's super, super, super fire and you think I need to get to it ASAP, send it to me on the gram, man. We gonna get to it. I'm telling you, man, a lot of y'all be thinking in y'all head like I could just have telepathy and know what y'all want me to get to next. You gotta drop it in the comment section. That's the only way I'm gonna know what to get to next, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all for having me, you know what I'm saying, and watching, liking the video, telling a friend to tell a friend, putting the comments in the comment section, all that. But I need y'all to give me some more requests, man. Jump in there and let me know. Let's go.
Flexible the pink.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I said we was done with this one. My bad, y'all. We finna get straight to the next one, man. Again, appreciate y'all for having me. Hit that subscribe button, man. We almost at 11K, man. Comment hashtag 11K if you made it all the way to this point. I'm telling you, I'm using these hashtags for my giveaways. The people who follow along through the videos and catch these hashtags, make sure you didn't skip through the video because then you might have missed something. You know what I'm saying? All the videos. Look for the hashtag. Comment the hashtag. Those are the people I'm going to be using when I do these giveaways, man. Up next, we got Sevn Alias with Big Man featuring Mula B and Tro Beats. This one produced by Tro Beats and Do Nuts. Oh, I guess that might be Donuts. Okay. That's a little weird way to spell it, but I see what he's trying to do right there. You know what I'm saying? Hey, salute to everybody over there in the Netherlands, man. I appreciate y'all for having me, man. I appreciate all y'all that hit that subscribe button, man. I know it took me to tell y'all a few times before y'all did it, but shout out to every single one of y'all that done hit that button, man. It's a couple stragglers that still ain't hit it yet, man, but I'm sure by the end of this video, y'all be done hit that subscribe button. Y'all see I'm rocking with y'all. I see y'all rocking with me. We reciprocating good energy, man, so let's keep that going back and forth, man. Make sure if you haven't, man, turn your notifications. Follow me on Instagram. Stay down, come up underscore December. Without further ado, let's get straight into it. Shout out to my boy Sevn, man. Hey. Alias, so bitches, ik heb bereik als een mastoenie of Sofie. Jij weet al dat ik haar zit net als wakker als je. Hold on, he just came in crazy off the. Hold on, he just came in crazy off the Snake Charmers. It sounded like an Arabian style beat. Like, you know, when they playing a little flute to make the snakes, like, come out the little basket and shit. It sounded like that type of shit. But this sound like he just said he got four bitches doing something at the house. Let me know right now. I know it sound crazy to start it off like that, but that's what he just sounded like he said to me, man. I'm finna run it back. Somebody let me know if I'm right or wrong on that part. Hey. Alias, vol bitches, ik heb bereik als een maas, doe niet alsof. Jij weet al dat ik in haar zit, net als wakker. Als je bad wijst, ik niet af, ik kom je sprayen, net als axe. Skinny nigga, ik zie dat ze is geschrokken van de kracht, ey. Melf Hunter zegt geen moeder in je bio. Fix je peekies, hij waggies, ze komen plakken in die Clio. Ik ga internationaal, peekies voelen me. This nigga going crazy. He said he a skinny nigga, but something. Then he said something about he milf hunting. I don't know, man. Hide your mamas or something, man. This nigga going crazy, man. Let me know. How long has he been rapping? Is he a new rapper? Is he very, 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 you know what I'm saying, popular over there? I know y'all been requesting a few of his songs, but do he sell out shows? You know what I'm saying? Is he on SFB level? Is he on Chivv level? You know what I'm saying? Let me know where he fall in. Ooh. He said no dusty bitches on his stilo. Okay, so he said, your bitch be some she fucking with a big mind. Okay, I told y'all I'm getting a little bit more fluent with this Dutch shit, man. Y'all just gotta drop some more requests in the comment section so I can know what to get to next. The songs that y'all see down in the comment section that y'all agree with being up on the channel, hit the like button on them. Drop a comment for what you want me to get to, and then hit the like button on the songs that you want to get, that you also want to see. Okay. Zik. What's Zik mean? Somebody let me know. Take a quick second to jump in the comment section and let me know what that mean, man. Hey, and also make sure y'all go check out them affiliate links in the description section of this video, man. It's some dope shit down there, for real. They got some baddies in the video though. These ones badder than the ones that was in that Rompe video. Okay, I see that must have been Tro Beats in the back. This must be Tro Beats right here in the background. This must be Tro Beats. Okay, that's what's up, man. Who the hottest producers over there? You know, we got like Zaytoven over here, you know what I'm saying? We got 808 Mafia, Murder Beats, you know what I'm saying? We got a few producers over here. Let me know who some of y'all producers is. That's, you know, some of the hottest over there that produce some of the biggest songs. And we're going to get to some of their songs too, man.
kleding. Jij dacht ze was loyal, of kan het dan dat ze toch meeging? Laat haar slikken, net als medicatie bij je ontsteking. Ik heb niet eens swag of zo, maar toch weet ik, jij bent kansrijk, tot ik kom, je kansen ontneem ik. Alias, ben een player sinds jong, in de velden weinig tijd, wel vol bitches.
Okay. Hey, he said he been a player since young and he had four bitches doing something. Comment hashtag right or hashtag wrong if I'm wrong on that part. But I guarantee y'all, I told y'all I'm right on this. I'm getting more fluent with this shit, man. I'm fucking with this, man. It look like we got a couple more seconds of it left, man. Let's see. Let's let it play out real quick. He said your bitch on lift on, flip on. What that mean? He said your bitch on lift on and flip on. Somebody translate what that mean. Comment hashtag Dutch if you made it all the way to the end of this video and you watched it all the way through. I told you I'm using these hashtags for the giveaways, man. Make sure y'all go through the whole video and comment them. Comment the hashtag so I can be checking and see who really following along, man. If you're new to the channel, again, welcome. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications if you haven't. Smash that like button. Let's get this video over 100 likes, man. I'm rocking with this shit, man. I'm actually genuinely interested in hearing some more of this music, so I really hope some of y'all jump in the comment section and give me some more requests. If you're new, double check and make sure that you did subscribe before you get up out of here, man. A1 Gang, we out.